cold front occurs when rapidly moving air mass runs into a slow moving warm air mass. Because the cold air is denser than warm air, the cold air mass remains close to the ground and sinks under the less dense warm air mass. As the warm air rises above the cold air, the warm air cools. It soon chills to the temperature.
Warm front. A slowly moving warm air mass collides with slowly moving cold air mass. Because cold air is denser than warm air, the warm air rises over the cold air. Clouds, storms, and rain often accompany warm fronts. If the warm air is dry, scattered clouds form.
Sometimes cold and warm air masses meet, but neither one has enough force to move the other. The two air masses face each other in a standoff. In this case, the front is called a stationary front. When the warm and cool air meet, water vapor in the warm air condenses into rain, snow, fog, or clouds.
The most complex weather situation occurs at an occluded front. At an occluded front, a warm air mass is caught between two cooler air masses. The denser cool air mass moves underneath the less dense warm air mass and pushes it forward. The two cooler air masses meet in the middle and many mix.
A weather front is a boundary separating two masses of air of different densities.
The air masses separated by a front usually differ in temperature and humidity.
Fronts are generally guided by winds aloft, but do not move as quickly. Cold fronts and occluded fronts in the northern hemisphere usually travel from the northwest to the southwest, northwest to the southeast, while warm fronts move more poleward with time. In the northern hemisphere, a warm front moves from southwest to northeast. In the southern hemisphere, the reverse is true. A cold front usually moves from southwest to northeast, and a warm front moves from northwest to southeast. Movement is largely caused by pressure gradient force.
Horizontal differences in atmosphere pressure and the Coriolis effect, which is caused by the Earth spinning about its axis. Frontal zones can be slowed down by geographic features like mountains and large bodies of warm water.
There are warm fronts.
What?
Josh, seriously?
Why do you...